a steel cage match. This match can be won by pinfall, submission, or by escaping the cage. Making his way to the ring, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, the world heavyweight champion, John Cena.
Let me tell you this, nothing is scarier than being inside that steel cage.
Approaching the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
The Apex Predator takes the slow and deliberate steps toward the ring.
John Cena, filled with heart and determination. Right now, what must be going through his mind, King?
You know, anybody that thinks there's some good in everybody hasn't met Randy Orton.
Sooner or later, you have to believe the steel cage is going to come into play.
Absolutely. It's just a matter of time. And whoever uses the cage first will have the advantage.
What a fierce kick. Just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange.
Oh, my God! Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent and give yourself time to climb over that cage wall and out to the floor. Do you feel it, Michael? Cena's got the momentum again. Reversal!
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
And momentum has changed once again. Boy, old Snake Eyes is enjoying this.
What a decapitating lariat. Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange.
He's heading back up. Whoa, whoa! John Cena scrapped his way to the top of the WWE, and he's determined to stay there.
Not fast enough.
Pulled back.
Just the descent down. What a climb.
What a match. Look at these guys fighting.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Is that